Mallory Honan, track and field. Lawrence St. Germain, skiing. Taylor Willard, women's hockey. And the winner is Lawrence St. Germain. Lawrence, a member of the Alpine Ski Team, was a 2016 first-team All-American in the slalom, finishing second overall at the NCAA Championships. She was also a second-team All-American in the giant slalom. She was one of three skiers in the field to earn All-America honors in both disciplines. She was also named to the EISA All-East First Team after posting four wins and six podium appearances in eight races. She spent the first portion of the EISA season training with Team Canada and competing in World Cup races. The women's winner of the 2016 Meg and Kate Riley Underclass Achievement Award is Lawrence St. Germain.